We must all suffer one of two things, the pain of discipline or the pain of regret or disappointment.